Noble had a great opportunity over this past year. And so what we've actually been asked to do is build urban parks.
The Al-Qaeda Park is in downtown Malabo. And through a huge amount of work, that area was cleaned up. There was fill brought in, trees planted, playground equipment, artificial turf. And now what you have is a state-of-the-art park. So it's really made a difference in that neighborhood.
Most of those kids used to play on the streets, where the car would pass by and maybe there would be accidents. It wasn't safe for them to play on the streets. Now that they have the park, they can play in the park in a safe way.
It turned out to be a huge success. It's used by hundreds and hundreds of folks on a daily basis across all age ranges and economic sectors. And basically just an outlet for folks to go who would not have really had another place to go.